Yeah, I agree with her. It depends on you. Totally up to you. Either you can choose to have extracurricular activities, there are tons of opportunities. Or if you really want to study hard, there are IB choices which you can choose and go and study really hard for a year about math, chemistry, biology and everything. Like, it's totally up to you. So we're really grateful for our family and this program that gave us this opportunity to go to Canada and experience a beautiful year there. I'm really happy that I decided to go.